Jackson will now take it from the gun, from the pistol. Keeping himself untouched into the end zone. An 8-minute drive. 14 plays, 68 yards, and a half cartwheel into the end zone.
Watch Dana come across as the unblocked guy. He doesn't know what to do. I mean, that's what this offense does to you. That guy knows what to do. Probably would prefer he didn't do that. Here we go. Unblocked guy. We're going to read him. What do you do? I mean, it's not that they're not pub football players and they want to hit somebody.
When Jackson gets on the edge with any kind of play, it is tough.
Here he goes again. Looking, throwing, broken up. So that's big. Kansas City now with a chance to take the lead.
Looking out in coverage.
Rush four, fire wide open at the 45-yard line is Pringle. And that's a big gain all the way out to the 27. Pickup there of 23 yards.
Yeah, Mahomes just sees the field so well. And now when he gets the ability to come down to Kelsey.
Over the middle, comes down to Kelsey. He picks up the first down, takes it to the 39. They have all their timeouts. So right now they can use the clock here very much to their advantage because of those two timeouts that Baltimore used earlier. So they can take it down to the 2-minute warning. Plenty of time, timeouts, get in field goal range and leave Baltimore nothing on the other side of the clock.
They're looking to kick the game-winning field goal with no time.
Absolutely.
Left on the clock.
Absolutely. So taking it down here, they take it right down to the 2-minute warning. Blitz the most in the league since Martindale took over as the defensive coordinator. Now Kelsey from the 32-yard line.
Ball's out.
Oh, the ball is out. He lost it. The Ravens all around it. Who has it? Baltimore. Oh, boy.
No, oh, way.
The rookie, the second big play of the night, Edwards-Helaire puts it on the ground.
Al says, oh, boy, I say, oh, way. Here we go. The rookie's got it. What a start to his career he's having. It's on the ground, and he recovered that thing.
Four-man rush. Throws, and it's going to be caught but short of the first down. So Watkins about a yard and a half short. So it's fourth down. They take their final timeout. You've got a minute and five.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, well, you don't dare. What do you do if you're Baltimore right now?
Don't discount the possibility that they go for this.
No, you don't. It's going to be one hell of a call, though.
Now, this would be really rough.
At least line up.
But they have been picking up a yard at will all night long. You've got this monster offensive line. You've got extra offensive linemen in there.
Chiefs had to make sure they don't jump. And Jackson will get the first down and, in effect, end the game.
Go on with it, John Harbaugh. The guts of a sailor. He made the toughest call a head coach has to make, and look at him. He knows it. That decision just won the football game. They kick that thing back to Patrick Mahomes. Who knows what happens? Four offensive linemen on the left side of the center. And Lamar Jackson, with the game on the line, said, nobody's touching it but me.
And they ran that group out in a hurry and snapped it in a hurry. Final play of the game will be a kneel down. What a game. One of the rare times the Ravens were a home underdog and a crazy game ends the way it does with a fumble and then a fourth down conversion. A beauty tonight.
Are announcers allowed to clap? I would like to clap for that game. That was something else.